Watch this. I'm already gonna do a stupid face. It's gonna freeze. It's gonna break.
Dream, oh Dream, ha! When is this fucking bitch hey, Dream!
Hang on a second. Now what happened there then?
It's going to burn. The slab is not going to burn, chat. Everyone's voted that it won't burn, that it will burn. Literally every single person's voted that it will burn. I have a flint and steel, don't I? I think so. I don't have a flint and steel, so I can't test, but,
There will be a hack! I'm gonna give you a hack!
The VGHS watcher here again.
Yes, we have more Jim Beam.
Like you're too good for NY, but you know damn well your entire internet persona is the New York accent.
Fuck you. Okay.
Sending love from NY.
It's pretty cool. What the... Oh my god, do I make that jump though? I'm going for it.
I feel like with full heart, maybe.
Oh my god! You saved me! That was perfect timing! I'm gonna die. Oh no!
Your camera is fine, yes? Well, my camera has 6 minutes of battery. I can see it there. It's fading fast. You might think it's fine, we can do the stream now. I have not charged this camera battery. I charged the
They don't deserve you, kid.
H-Bomb, if you had to choose between me and Rambu, who would you choose?
Hello there.
Oh, I mentioned Rambu and this fucking dude. Ooh, nah. Mm-mm.
No one's gonna fall on this bit because it's just a gentle hill. And then when they arrive here, they will see and hear a lovely sound. They will hear the sound of... the pube entrance welcoming them.
I see it, it's over there. Hopefully that means that the stream's doing rather well.
Explosion will destroy us.
Shield.
Okay, well, I'm about to do
down here,
really
right
risky.
Here, diamonds.
Why would you say that on this server tomorrow?
Shut the fuck up.
Oh, you bastard.
Big
bastard.
Oh, it's fine. It was less risky than I thought it would be.
How? Actually, how, Rambu? How the fuck did you just do that?
I swear I don't use X-ray. I was joking.
Whoever it is for me. Speaking of, please follow.
No.
Please follow.
A coconut mold. Share this with all your friends to totally...
Stupid ass video. Don't ever fucking coconut maul me again. Don't send that fucking video. Please do not fucking send that video.
Scott, coconut mauled. Share this with.
I never.
I don't know. I wouldn't put it past you.
I've never.
I would.
It.
You would never cheat, dude. What the fuck? Mm-hmm.
Thank you, Tubbo.
It's okay. I'll be your hype man.
You are gonna be on fire.
How have you
right
infiltrated
now.
Their mind?
You're gonna be on fire in 5, 4. Three,
yo!
Two,
phantom membrane!
One.
Flame!
Now! Oh! What the fuck? How did you do that?
You know, it's.
How did you?
He's just that good. Items. Ooh, yeah.
This can't go wrong.
Okay, unless there's like a hitting game.
Unless we get all the bad games that you get targeted in. But what are the odds of that happening?
Let's see what the first one is.
Only like 70%.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
You have got to be kidding me.
Oh no! No, this is the worst one. This is the worst one.
You have got to be kidding me.
Stand, on that bush. Now, stand on this. Wait a minute. Let me just, so you won't.
Yeah, okay, let me just go AFK, holding down right click. It's fine. I'm helping. It's working. Oh my god, it's working. What is? Why is it so fast? Okay, stop punching me. I'm not healing.
No!
What? Free stuff. Yo!
Here's what I need us to do. Me and you, we need to literally throw this tournament.
Hello?
What? Hey, Dream! Dream, my good friend, my good friend!
Fuck. So cool and poggers of you.
My god.
Cat kiss. Thanks my in god. Advance smile. Oh, also, watch out chat.
Okay, no laughing.
Seven lives! Seven lives!
Big seven, alright? Have you ever watched Strictly Come... I fucking hate this man. I fucking hate. If this
go,
man exists, fuck you. Fuck you.
As soon as you said if this man exists, it showed you.
No, don't do it. Wait, guys, I just realized. Phil's, this is like Phil's only mark on my build. He built these right here. Cause I needed like a way to. Oh man, there's a party going on. What the f- That was weird timing.
Bump, bump. Bump, bump.
13 months. Bump, bump. Let's go. Bump, I have no bump, idea bump. What to say in this message other than this. Daxus, I'm so glad I found your streams, cause otherwise I wouldn't have found such a kick community and a bad streamer.
I thought that was the initial message.
The floodgates for
okay, there we go. The donations have taken the right amount of time. Love the new vlog, but can you learn to fly? I'm sick of you just floating everywhere. Listen, mate, okay, the next vlog that's coming out on Saturday, I did a lot more than float. It is the most dangerous thing I've ever done. You'll see it. Then you can stop your whining, all right?
You are an idiot.
Fuck you, bitch! Damn, do you know? No, because I'm not meaning to like yell at you.
What did I do to you?
No, get off my shit! Get off! That's my coat! This is the coat of the. No, I'm not yelling at you, BQ. No, I never yell at you, BQ. No, of course I'm not yelling at you. I'm not yelling at you.
I'm not even near you, Tom.
No, I know. Oh, yeah. Oh, I hate you so much. No, not you, Quacky. Not you. No, I hate.
That was just like
the strongest door. Man, even this mine shaft is worthless. Where are the chests at? Give me one of them enchanted golden apples. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Oh my god. I am the main character. I am the main character, Phil.
I will rebuild civilization, but purposefully wrong.
Hey, Rambu.
Yeah.
You're a cool guy.
Oh, thank you.
Tubbo just disagrees. Tubbo just disagrees, yeah. Man.
If it's all caps pog, which is technically a copypasta, that's less cringe. But just the fucking jump in the Cadillac, I would rather jump myself with a knife and stab myself in the heart.
12 seconds later.
And stab myself in the heart.
It
just, wow.
It would be so much epicer. Nah, you know.
Let's see. Should you walk alone in the forest, beware of passing underneath the highest trees. Colossal disembodied heads fall from the heights purposely to crush an individual to death for food or just for fun.
Are those like the big old heads that'll come down and kill me? Is that what I need to be concerned about? Do I need to actually be scared of the things that it shows in the photos? Like, are those the things that are gonna come to get me? Because I hope not, because that would be suck if I got crushed by a giant head.
Ah! Well, I guess that answers that then.
Okay, purple down. Alright, guys, Tubbo's got this. Tubbo's got this, chat. Don't you. Fly, B-boy. Fly! Tubbo's got this, alright? Alright? Now, yes, the odds aren't in his favor, but let me tell you now, there's something about this B-boy I know that no one else does. He's got it in him. Just believe. It's gonna be fine. Five of us got this. I've never had more behavior than one before. Sapnap.
What, Tommy?
Oh, Sapnap. I hate to say it to you. I have your fish. And I hate to say it to you. But there's one thing I have that you'll never, ever, ever have.
What?
I have the blade. Yes! Let's you go, Tommy!
I was having a good sleep.
Let's do this!
Would you guys say I'm slightly over competitive?
No, not at all.
No, I'm reasonable. I'm reasonable. I'm very reasonable.
Balanced, you know?
One time I thought someone was going to farm more potatoes than me in Hypixel Skyblock, so I orchestrated a 4-month campaign to ruin their life.
Have you heard about, so you know Technoblade's like super competitive. Mm-hmm. Have you heard about his most recent, escapades right now, his plans? He
is Chad allowed to hear that?
Oh yeah, okay. it's a video. I just assumed you didn't watch Technoblade. Do you watch Technoblade?
No, well, then. I don't watch Technoblade.
But wrong one. He basically found a child who was number one on like how many potatoes farmed on this Minecraft server, and so he spent I think it was a solid 4 months farming potatoes to beat this little boy at potato farming.
What?
And he won, and it was his favorite day ever.
Aww.
But
I wouldn't say I'm a competitive pro. What do you mean? What do you mean, guys?
Are you okay?
This is normal.
He just died. What happened?
I just told them all the story of techno farming potatoes to beat a little boy over 6 months of potato farming, and then I unmute and it's techno going, I wouldn't say I'm competitive.
Where were those dice?
I'm not an overall competitive person.
I'm fucking killed me.